Hi friends, this is Best Software Guru. Today we are going to see how to install Download Manager, Internet Download Manager. Here the setup, open it, click next from the pop-up window, click next. You can read the license or the Internet Download Manager here, read the full before installing, click next. Okay, and you can select the destination folder to installing the IDM files, and you can also create the desktop icon. Click next and next for installing. Yeah, the installation is finished. Thank you.